John Nicely and Pat Prasad, the Channel 6 News.